Today I will be reacting to Never Enough by Loren Allred live with David Foster on PBS, an intimate evening with David Foster. So, without further ado,
and may I present the person that actually sang the song in the movie, Miss Loren Allred.
The way she sings is very warm, motherly, but it's like you can feel it, but it's very ethereal in a sense. And very, how can you say this? Amazing. So, let's continue. I like the when she does the Never Enough and then she goes into that kind of intentional break. Crazy. Amazing. So quick background about Loren Allred. I've known her since her season in The Voice. I think she was on the live shows but was cut off about one episode, but she, when she sang, in her audition, When Love Takes Over, but it was only a clip, so I haven't heard her that much, and then I've skipped the battle rounds, and then she came to the knockout rounds with Amy Winehouse's, You Know I'm No Good, You Know I'm No Good. If you want me to react to that again, she's amazing. But I think she's been doing Broadway, and I think she has a song with Michael Bublé after he heard her sing this song, Never Enough, and she wanted her to be in his album. So basically, she's a bass. She can sing her heart out. But yeah, she's a great singer and needs more recognition as always. But I think she would be big, really, really, really big one day. But I think that's the end of the video. Comment if you want me to react to other videos. Click the like button and subscribe, and do hit the notification bell so that you would be able to be notified if I upload new videos. Bye guys.